All right, guys, today we're tuning in another asphalt circle track car. This one is a Ford Escort with a ZTEC engine in it. Haven't done one of these before. Curious to see what it makes. So this guy runs a different class. This is mostly a stock engine, relatively limited on modifications. And yeah, he's changed the mass air sensor, some injectors, handful of things. It's got an adjustable intake cam gear on it. Header, obviously, and his makeshift cold air there. But I'm gonna dive into this thing and see what kind of power we can make with it. Not real sure what to expect out of this because it's so stock and I haven't done one of these engines before at all. So we'll see how it goes. Just got wrapped up with this Escort. I got two graphs up here. I wanted to show you guys something. So they both made within 1 horsepower of each other. The one made a significant amount more torque. Now, percentage-wise, it's a lot. Numbers-wise, it's like, you know, 17 to 23, 7 to 10. But anyway, look at these two graphs. So the one here, right, the higher peak torque value, falls off up top in horsepower. Okay, so if you look at the scale on the bottom there, so the other graph makes more from 5,900 up, and the one graph makes more from 5,900 under. Now the change there was the cam timing. He had the intake cam moved 7 degrees ahead, so I tuned it 7 degrees ahead, and then I moved it to straight up just to give him an idea, depending on both what track he's at and where he wants the power to be had. I'm gonna guess he's gonna wanna put it back because it's much easier to pass people with horsepower out of the corner. Down the straightaway helps, but if you can't get next to the guy, it doesn't really matter, right? So, but we'll see what he thinks. But yeah, made 126 horsepower to the tire. For what it's worth, this was in second gear because that's the gear that they race it in. So pretty short pulls. I did do in third gear and it picked up like 20 wheel just from the additional load. Pretty typical situation that can happen. But yeah, 120, 140 pound what gear it is. It runs okay. Like I said, these things pretty stock. So I'm going to get this one out of here and move on to the next project.